Welcome to this new training video for Instagram, and in this one I'm going to explain to you how to get more likes on Instagram. Okay, now first tip is when people comment in your posts, don't like their comment yet until you put up a new picture or a new video in your account. The reason for this is that when you like their comments, they can actually click on the notification of Instagram that you like their comment. They can go again into your account, and if you have put a new picture or a new video, then they can see also in your account the new picture and the new video, and then they can actually like it also. Okay, this is the first tip. Second tip is that you want to put your handle at the bottom of your caption. Now, let me just show you a bit here. Let's say this is a caption over here, and you want to put your handle. My handle, for example, is at Phibos Radis. This is the handle, and basically you want to put it over here in the end, because when people are going to scroll through their feed, they're more prone to click the handle over here, and then they can go into your account, and then they can see your pictures, your videos, etc. Okay, good. So this is the second tip. Now, third tip is called law of exchange, and it's basically this one. When you see pictures in your feed, just like them. Even if you like, even if you don't like the content. Like it, like it, like it. Now, if it is a ridiculous content and you want to unfollow the person, okay, maybe you don't like it. But in general, you just like it. And the reason for this is that the more times different people are seeing you in their notifications over here, that you like their picture, again, you like their picture, etc., the more likely they are to click on your account and then start liking and commenting in your pictures and videos also. So this is the third tip. The fourth tip is that you want to write something valuable in the caption. Okay? You want to just write something more than like this picture. Okay? Basically, if you write something like motivational, or something cool, something funny, it is valuable. People actually want to like it because of the caption and also because of the picture. Oops. Okay. So this is the fourth tip. And now we'll go to the next one. The fifth tip is connect your Instagram account with your Twitter and your Facebook. And basically the reason for that is because every time you post a post on Instagram, it will also automatically be posted on your Facebook and in your Facebook and in your Twitter account. Okay, and you want that because more people are going to actually see you from Facebook and Twitter, and they can go into your Instagram account from Facebook and Twitter and liking, commenting, following you, etc. Okay. This is the fifth tip. Now, sixth one, and it's also helpful, is the following. Let me just go back here because this photo is cool. Basically, for the sixth tip, you want to start direct messaging other people, random people maybe, and say something nice, say something that can help them or something like that. Okay, maybe also you can, I don't know, you can direct them to a specific content you found cool or something like that. And you want to do that because people can see you, can see actually that you exist, and then they can follow you, they can comment you, you can start networking with people like that, and in general you can grow your followers and your likes. And also, you can start by sending a direct message to a specific person and then copy that message and send it to 9 more people each day. Okay. And then the next day, another message, copy it, send it to 9 more people, etc. And then you can continue like that. Good. So that was the sixth tip. Now, seventh, you want to post when everybody is on Instagram, okay, or most of the people are on Instagram, which are basically mornings, after lunch, in the nights, etc. And the reason for that is because when you post different posts, picture, videos, etc., and you post in these times that I told you in the beginning, you will actually attract much attention, okay? Because people are on Instagram right then, and you will get likes, comments, follows, etc. Okay? But if you post at the time that people are not on Instagram, other people will also post after you, and your post will go down in the rankings, and people are not going to see it very much. And the people that are going to see it are going to scroll for half an hour or, I don't know, 5 minutes to find your post. So you want to post the times that most people are on Instagram. And basically, this is mornings when they wake up, nights, after lunch, etc. You can also search in general for your country or whatever your target audience is when they are on Instagram most, okay? You can do a Google search. Let's say if you have a target market of America, of USA, you can search in Google when people are mostly on Instagram at USA, or where people are mostly on internet in USA, okay? Or on Facebook. So basically, that's an idea. Good, that's the seventh one. Now, eighth one is don't post low resolution photos in Instagram and then you want to get likes, because people don't like in general low resolution photos, so don't do that. This is the eighth one. Ninth one is a smart one also, that every time you post something with hashtags, then you should go into those hashtags and then like around 5 to 10 pictures or videos in general from each hashtag. Okay. And basically, the law of exchange, as I told you before, applies also here. Okay. Because some people are going to return and like your picture or your video, something from your account, which is actually similar to their content. Okay. So, oops, I will show you an example of that. Let's just go into my account. And let's say I posted this one. Okay. And then I put some hashtags. Where are the hashtags? Yeah, the hashtags are here. So basically, when I post this, I need to go into those hashtags. And in general, start liking different pictures. And also, another tip over here is that it's a good thing to like, to not like these top pictures of 10,000 likes, because the account holder of these 10,000 likes most probably will not even notice your like. If you want to do that, you want to come over here basically. Where is it? Yes, over here to the most recent ones that don't have likes yet or have very low likes, and start liking it. You like this one, etc. And because they have beautiful places, as I did, they can go back into my account because they saw that I liked their content. And then they can like this one this specific photo. Good, so it is simple. This is the ninth, the ninth tip. And the tenth tip is basically you can use automated systems like the ones we have showed in our training before, like Everlocker, like InstaZoot and others, to actually like other people's content, pictures, videos, etc. Follow them, comment on their photos or on their videos, and basically you want to do that so that you don't have to do everything manually, and actually some automation takes place and other people are attracted to your account like that. Okay, good. So basically that's the information for this video. That's the 10 tips for getting more likes. I hope you liked it, and I will see you in the next video.